on the seat that you're sitting on because it's going to be coming back on you. And you're fully protected today against the unlikely event of a shark attack with this! It's a 40-millimeter grenade launcher.
Yeah, I don't think it's loaded. No, it doesn't have a trigger. No, is that not a trigger? I'm pretty sure it's just here for show. Thank you, Phil. Say, do you, Phil? Say, I guess that's the point. I don't know. I didn't read the manual. I didn't watch the videos. I'm not going to be any help. I'm good to go. You look good. Hey, this is Base. You're cleared for departure, Amity 6. Have a good trip.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome aboard Captain Jake's Amity Boat, which we are,
ready,
to bash! Oh my gosh, that was the worst cheer for the best I've ever heard. To bash! Yeah, we're also the only scenic cruiser on the island. My name is Emily, that's what two E's would be. And I'll be your skipper today as we visit the actual spots where back in 1974, that battle truck just devoured all of those four minutes and hours. First item of actual interest over on your port side, the home of our very own chief of police, Martin Birdie. Yeah, Birdie really did blow up that shark and became a legend in his own time. First item of interest.
Mayday! Mayday! Something's out there!
Did you copy that last transmission? It sounded like Gordon on Amity 3.
10-4, we copied. He can't be too far away. He was headed back in. We're picking up his distress signal now. Keep an eye out for him. I'll call Chief Brody. Base clear.
10-4. All right, folks. It looks like one of our workers just run into a little bit of trouble, but they... Oh, I can't believe this. What happened? Amity 6 to base. Amity 3 is sinking out by the line.
I don't know.
calendar or something. We wouldn't want that, so keep yourselves, all right? After all, we didn't get it, did we?